Welcome, weary traveler. Would you like to see my wares?
Don't worry, I'm not here to hurt you. It's me, Al Gore! You know, Al Gore, I'm super important. All right, look, I've detected some very strange activity in this area. I believe we are dealing with Man-Bear Pig! Yes, the Man-Bear Pig. I know you're scared, but I need help. Take these and place them in the location specified on the Man-Bear map, Pig. And now I'm going to make you my friend on Facebook. This is very prestigious. You have my email now. But don't give it out to anybody. I'm super serial. Hurry! We must know if Man-Bear Pig is here or not!
Guess Mr. Mackey will never quite get over what that owl did to him.
Thank you. now the Earth shall be destroyed in 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blow! And now all these lights and electrical equipment you see are on and will never be turned off. Draining the Earth's entire power supply and plunging humanity into a deep cold darkness. Without lights or heat or computers or power, humans will be left to fend for themselves against the beasts and the elements. Humanity be damned!
Dougie spoke of you and says you'd make a worthy ally. Professor Chaos left me here to keep changing the light bulbs until the Earth's energy supply is drained. Wait. Dude, what'd you eat?
Oh, hey, you're the new kid. My sister, the princess, texted me about you. She thinks you're cute.
Sorry to hear about the renters. Usually they're real fun and energetic.
Whoa, dude. Sure is a lot of walking. Yuck. Let's go, dude.
Give me some change, goddammit.
Can I just take my turn? I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume. Stupid thing is over with. Sheesh. Yuck.
I can't decide what taco I should order first. Maybe I'll get them all.
Good job, Junior Algorian. With all the sensors in place, I can get a reading on my... I knew it! These are definitely hot Manbear Pig readings. Come with me. I must put this data in the Data Manbear Pig base. Back again, Junior Algorian? Have you found somewhere in the sewers to put the defilibrator?
Look, I got Nazi zombies to deal with. Most of my men are dead, and the mayor's breathing down my neck. Whatever you want, it'll have to wait. Hey, wait, you look pretty tough. How would you like to see what it's like to be a real police officer, huh? Kill some bad guys? Okay, kid. All you gotta do is kill a bunch of Nazi zombies and bring me the rings off their fat German sausage fingers. You get enough rings, I'll see about getting you an honorary job on the force. We've been getting reports of a bunny rabbit running around people's yards. I'm gonna check it out.
A Taco Bell, can you believe it?
I'd love to chat, but you're unpopular.
This is getting out of hand. Yeah! I could do this all day. Hey, new kid. Dude, did you shit your pants?
All purchases go to support the PTA, okay?
That's the last time Taco Bell fucks with the PTA.
You did very well today, young man.
Just because I'm your friend now doesn't mean you get to screw around.
Kyle is so lucky to have so many nice neighbors his age.
Down to fire the
fresh meat for my trusty wolf companion. Oh, no, you don't.
Right.
back even, Hyde!
I like a kid who lets his actions speak for him.
Hey, kid. Maybe you can help us with something. All these homeless people in South Park are making us look like a cold and heartless town. If you could go and beat the crap out of all the bums and vagrants, they'll leave town, and it'll restore South Park's reputation as a compassionate community. You gotta get every single one of those bastards, okay? Chop chop!
I don't even like donuts. That's the sad truth.
Stolzer Ergebenheit! Ein stolzer Frosch für eure Schule!
I'm over it.
This place is dark and scary. What if you never found me?
Thank you.
alter Ergebenheit.
And now for your feature.
Hey, I'm watching this.
The classic re-release of Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back. In this version, the word Wookiee has been changed to hair-challenged animal, and the entire cast has been digitally replaced by Ewoks.
Coming this summer, the greatest Canadian duo of all time is back.
Excuse you!
Schneider is a Wall Street executive.
In high zoom!
What the hell, dude?
The Krupi Krupp is stolen!
Weak, dude.
Alter Ergebenheit!
Who? What? Hey, I guess I hit it a little hard at the bar this morning.
Thanks for waking me up, kid. You on Facebook?
Well, well, you supposed to be some kind of knight of the round table? Welcome to ye old Skeeter's Tavern. Tell you what, good sir knight, I got rats in the basement. Biggins. That's why I got stuck with Her Majesty's goddamn health code violation. You think you're a real dungeon dweller? Then go clear out them rats out of my basement. Well, what are you waiting for? Make fucking haste.
I am Stan Marshwalker, brother of wolves and badgers.
Ah!
man, we rip shit up. Let's go, dude.
Damn if you ain't a noble knight after all. All right, kid, here you go.
Don't be starting shit with us. You got somewhere you'd rather be? You're done. What, that's it?
A guide to South Park Wildlife is everything a hunter needs. Got some things for...
We should hang out.
That's a nice collection of Nazi rings you got there. Well done, Junior Detective. Come on a quieter day. I'll take you on a ride along. I'll be way more careful than I was with the last.
Hey, kid. Find the key and bust me out of here.
Oh, oh, oh. Well, looks like you caught Santa checking the police database to see who's been naughty. You wouldn't tell on Santa, would you? I hope you haven't been farting on anyone's bowels. That would be very naughty. I hope you haven't been farting on anyone's bowels. That would be very naughty.
Rumper Stomper had a couple more years on his sentence. But you do have the key.
Thanks. Now finally I can go see a Disneyland that hasn't been snuck into prison in some kid's asshole.
Can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
Welcome, weary traveler. Would you like to see my wares? Welcome, weary traveler. Would you like to see my...
You have returned! Come, Sir Douchebag. It is time to summon our forces. Simply call them here and your dedication to Koopa Keep will be complete. Everyone gather around! While the rest of you have been picking your respective arses, Sir Douchebag has gone out and brought help to our kingdom. Sir Douchebag, it is time to finally give you a title worthy of your deeds. By the power of Mandaloth, Thirdborn of the Red Guard, and by the glory of Crest, I hereby anoint thee Commander Douchebag, with all the rights and privileges accompanied therein.
Eric! Eric! We know where the elves are hiding their stick.
What? Really?
We just intercepted their messages on Twitter.
You mean you shot down their message, Raven?
Right, we shot down their raven, and the evil elf king is hidden a stick inside his desk at school.
Of course. Kyle hid it in his desk. Citizens of Koopa Keep, we know where the elves are hiding the stick. I told you they were cheating. Now we shall march on the skew and make the hallways drip with elven blood.
Huzzah!
Defenders of freedom! I thank you for your courage and your audacities in joining our fight. Tonight, we are no longer the humans or the Goths. Tonight, we unite as one!
I feel like such a Homo sapien right now.
The humans are here! Ooh, they blew their horn! Blow ours, Butters. Guys, flank left! Goth kids, prepare to attack from behind! They've barricaded the entrance. The elves are up to their old Jew tricks again. Find another way in. Take out the barricade from behind.
Oh.